There are several methods for hoisting guide rails, each utilizing different tools and offering certain advantages and disadvantages. In this instructional animation, we will review the use of the Wurtec T-rail lifter along with the Golo and capstan hoists. Using the Golo along with the Wurtec False Car method, we will mount the hoist at the uppermost landing with a sheave placed above the landing in the hoistway. The sheave can be secured using the Wurtec ratchet beam clamp, which eliminates the need for workers to enter into the shaft. In machine roomless applications, or where no beam is present in the overhead, the Wurtec lean-to beam can be utilized on the top landing for attaching the sheave. In either scenario, be sure to rig the sheave with the wire rope before putting it into the hoistway, so that workers are not required to enter into the shaft where safety issues are greater than the landing. When mounting the sheave, make sure it is slightly off-center so that rail hoisting does not interfere with the false car down below. Once your rigging is done, two workers can work off of the platform using the pennant station of the Golo to hoist rails. Wurtec recommends a weighted hook, which helps keep the winch line tight and helps with even spooling of the line on the winch drum. The line is lowered into the pit, where the Wurtec T-rail lifter is attached to a rail, and then hoisted up to the false car platform. The rail is hoisted into position on top of the existing rail, where one worker installs the Wurtec joint alignment tool over the blade of each rail and spanning the rail joint to properly match the rails. At this point, the T-rail lifter can be removed and lowered into the pit for the next rail. This process is then repeated for rail installation up the entire hoistway. Alternatively, when using the capstan hoist, the method is quite similar, but the capstan hoist is positioned at the first floor landing where the rails are located, and the same worker operating the hoist can also rig each rail to the T-rail lifter for hoisting. The sheave setup remains similar, but now, because of the capstan design, the live end of the rope changes with each rail lifted.